Good afternoon, everyone. I am Berkay, a Forge Atari Space Engineer. I used to play with a remote control car when I was there. I always wondered what I could do if I had a flying remote control car. Then I experienced the drone technology. Are drones just a toy? Drones are actually much more advanced than toys of my dreams. It can be easily operated with a remote control software management. The most important component is a communication system between ground-based controller and aircraft. My purpose is to interest in the main two benefits of drones. They are military benefits and economical benefits. Let's start with the military benefits of drones at first. Drones have found a number of applications in the military and defense world. In fact, the US government was first known to start its experiments with drones in 1970. The figure on the left is an example of this work. Here, for the first time, the participation of the U.S. government and Winston Churchill during the flight test are seen. As a result of this effort of this government, it is important how much drones will be used. The pie chart on the right is from 2017 Goldman Sachs studies. The purpose of this chart is the usage area of drones in the sectors. When the chart is examined, it is seen that the most used sector with 70% is military one. The military sector is followed by the consumer and commercial sectors with approximately similar usage rates. As can be easily understood from this chart, the military sector has a very important share in drone market. So why are drones utilized in the military field? Firstly, many drones have effective cameras and this makes the drones suitable for purpose of bomb detection. Thus, these vehicles are help us aware of life in the process. Secondly, they are also used for the purpose of airstrikes. In fact, drones not only provide us with safety, but also give us the opportunity to attack without posing a military risk. Exactly at this point, Mark Sheets, who is an American popular writer, says that drones are the perfect weapon for a country if it does not want to go to military area. There is no direct participation. Also, is human being killed on the other hand? You don't have to worry about them. In conclusion, the most important purpose of the wars is not to cause human losses. As a result, drones offer an unexpected warfare opportunity without direct military intervention and risk in the military field. The second benefit is economical benefits. While drones are used in the commercial sector, they must be save time and cost. It is necessary to examine the economic one in two main categories. They are farming and transporting. The first one is farming. Farmers across the world are continuously striving to reduce cost and expand yield. They have also found application in the field of agriculture. With the use of them, agriculture workers are able to gather data, automate the redundant process, and improve efficiency. For example, RaptorMaps is an agricultural analytics startup to rely on the drones to help farmers better their potential harvest. Regular aerial monitoring of agricultural land can provide us with a more in-depth analysis of crop performance. The second area is cultivation crops. It can be repetitive, time-consuming, and detail-oriented process. This not only leads to healthy crop growth, but also increased their yield. Second economic area of drones is transporting. It is used in the many different ways in this field. For example, it is used for drug transfer in health sector, natural gas or oil transfer in the energy field, or it can be used in the cargo area. It creates a faster and healthier structure for environment than landing transportation. In addition, the most important contribution of drones is that it is not affected by weather conditions. Drones are becoming increasingly common in our skies as predators. It comes as little surprise that commercial drones are set to contribute billions to U.S. economy over the next decade or so. In the graphic displayed, McCarthy's study, who is a journalist, and this study show us the economic impact of commercial drones in the United States, the change over the years. Years are shown on the x-axis, and the financial effect is shown on the y-axis. In this study, which started in 2015 years, it is predicted that while it is shown that drones have an effect of $1.2 billion in the first year. Their impact is consistently increasing every year and will exceed $5 billion after 10 years. As a result, it would not be wrong to predict that this study conducted in the US is similar in the university. As the economic impact of drones increases day by day, it can be predicted they will be a device we use actively center of our lives. Here I come to the end of my presentation. Today I have tried to give you a general overview of drones and its benefits. It is a pilotless aircraft, a person or computer guides remotely. Drones have basic benefits in two areas. They are military area and economical one. They provide the opportunity to fight without directly participating in military one, and by constantly tracing and bomb direction in dangerous area, as a result, they eliminate the risk for national security. Secondly, in the economic field, it provides the faster and higher quality crops for farmers. Also, while in the field of transportation, it provides price and time saving in various sectors such as health, energy, cargo. Regarding the use of drones, Bill Gates says that drones overall will be more impactful than I think people recognize in the positive ways to help society. Considering these benefits, it is obvious that drones will take up much more in our lives. Thank you for attention. Here is my reference list. Now I will be more than glad to hear any question or comment if you have.